So it's quite dark out. It's like 1, almost 2 in the morning. And I've named this cat Louie, as in Louise from Bob's Burger, just because she's quite the character. She's still on her front yard, sitting on a car part that Turkey's dad has on his front yard, so she's just sleeping here. So my goal is probably just to stay here with her for a little bit. I know I get attached to like animals way too often, but I just don't want her to get hurt. And hopefully, if by tomorrow morning she's still here, we're gonna try to convince Turks to bring her to the Humane Society or something, just so she can be in a safe spot. 'Cause she is way too nice. She doesn't get scared of us. She's very people friendly. And she's like the first cat that actually followed me around. Whereas the gray cat that you guys seen in my other vlog, that cat is very playful as well, but never really stayed attached. So I'm really worried for this cat. Very cute. And another cat just like went on our front yard, but it didn't really stick around. It was just like looking around and didn't do much. So kind of worried about the well-being of this cat. And hopefully we find its owner or we find a way to take care of it. But until then, I just hope that it's safe on this van part. So it's the day after, and Louise was still in there last night. And I left water and food for it. So she ate the whole thing, which I'm really happy, but I don't know where she is. I'm kind of like, it's bittersweet because, you know, I really did want to bring her to a humane society. But I'm looking everywhere and she's not out here. So unless later on she shows up again, I really hope if she does show up again, it's not gonna be like when the Humane Society is closed. Don't know, she was such a nice cat. She was a really nice cat, so I really hope wherever she went, like it's back home or to somewhere that someone's taking care of her. I don't know how to feel about this crazy cat lady. I should have, like, if I could bring it in, I would have brought it in, but Turks would have, like, died of allergies or something. So maybe I'll walk around the block just to kind of make sure that she's not around. So, where are we going today, Turks? To hell?
To hell and back. It's hot.
It is hot.
30 degrees, god damn it.
We still didn't find Louise. So maybe by tonight she'll appear again. I know. In 100 meters. Okay, then I'll videotape once we get to the conservation area. So Tex did a good deed of the day. He left two because we got four hot dogs, and each hot dog comes with a drink. So he put two over there. What a nice guy. So we're gonna eat first and then we're gonna head out to Heart Lake.
Hello, how are you doing? So it's my first time here for just a general admission, I guess.
Yeah, so for two adults it's 13.
Okay.
We are in
what would you say it was?
There's a splash pad pool and treetop trekking, which looks really, really fun.
The black?
Yeah.
What about you?
You can see, we're just gonna look at the price and maybe see if there's a hiking area.
Did you take a picture then?
Yeah, I did.
Can your phone take pictures while it's recording?
No.
Nice.
The only way I can do that is if, like, I print screen. Hey, follow that ice cream truck.
Where you going, my nigga? There's not a single soul here.
I know, it's kind of scary. That's why that donkey cone doesn't want to stay here. So, we're walking down this trail. pretty hot, but there's a nice breeze. So I think he wants to go fishing. I'm probably going to be reading my Lush training book because I'm a nerd. There's always something new to learn about that company. So let's see what's going to happen. By the way, it's like pretty hot. My outfit, my belly's showing. There you go. No, I think we'll have fun without it.
That sounds dope.
You can go somewhere else.
I'm walking in the water with my slippers.
No, what if you sink in?
You think so?
Yeah.
I don't think I will.
Okay, let's go. It's about to play Pokemon Go. Oh my god. See if there's any. Camera got cut off, but he caught one.
Woohoo! With one Pokeball.
Cool. So wait, do you have a limit of Pokeballs?
Yeah, I should have my portable battery.
He's a hard one. There we go. Our first pit stop, it looks like we're in an island or something. Look at that sexy man. Yummy, yum, yum. Look at his booty. Actually really nice here. This feels so relaxing. Whew. Yeah, probably gonna stay here for a little while. Small, there's also people zip lining back here. Let me show you. Ugh. I wish I could go zip lining. But I think you have to reserve it. You just have reservations. Do justice of what you see.
Pokemon, come on.
Come on. Cool. It's a little bit closer, but if you guys can see, it's all these like monkey stuff. Call it the monkey stuff. So we found some fisher people over there. And then there's like a big and that's a wrap. My hair is donezo. His hair is donezo.
Really?
Yeah, really. But it was fun. We got to see a lot of like interesting things. Too bad he couldn't fish really. And it was perfect weather. Wasn't so hot. Like there were some unless you had like a good shade, that's good nice.
Weather.
Yeah, it was.
Not perfectly.
Yeah, it was good weather. So we're on our way back home. Back to reality.
Got him.
Don't drive and play Pokemon, guys.
Yo, you're beating me out to the police, stupid. God damn it.
No, but we're parked though. We're out of park. Not sure if you guys can see me, but Louie is back. So I'm happy, but I don't know what to do with her. And I know it's a her now because I looked. When she was cleaning herself, I looked there just to kind of like confirm of her sex. So it is a her, but now I'm just wondering like what to do. Who knows? What are we gonna do with you? And she's just right here. Let me put the light on so you guys can see her. And there she is. She is so cute though. Like she's super fluffy and friendly. I just wanted to look this way. She's really skinny. So the flash is on, so sorry for the glare. What does this mask say? Wake me up for sex. Wow, you would. I know who's wearing this.
You.
Yeah, no. Never really talked about that topic on vlog, but a little TMI, sorry. Heading to the bus? Oh crap, I forgot. Okay, I'll put your yogurt in the freezer. I forgot to get my lunch for work. You okay?
Okay, thank you.
Because
I eat something new.
Huh?
You pour the water.
Pour
the water.
Huh? On my way to work, I'm hoping to see Luda, Louie. I have like different names for her, the cat. So it's either Luda, Louie, or Louise. But Turks calls her Mimi, I think. I don't know why, but he thinks that's a cute name. So she's, I'm pretty sure she's around somewhere, but I haven't seen her all day. But two nights in a row now, she's been coming to our place. So Turkey bought her some like treats. So hopefully I have the treats in my bag right now, so if I do see her later today, I can feed it to her. Because I do miss her. I don't know where she's at. And she's such a nice cat, so. But yeah, do you guys think this lip color is a bit too much on my skin? Like usually I wear pink, but this is like a bright orange red. And I got it for free at Lush. Wow, a bug just hit my lip, and I hope I caught that on camera. Before my battery dies, Louie's back! She's back! She's down here. I don't know if you guys can see her. But it's so cute how she comes at night. Like, I don't understand where she goes in the day. But I wish I could keep her. But obviously she must be somebody's cat. She's so adorable. Like, I can't. This is night number 3 now that she comes here. I just fed her some treats, but I don't want to overfeed her. So, I don't know. We're just chilling now. Waiting for Turks to come home. Waiting for Papa Bear to come home. I'm like a crazy cat lady. That was a fail, but I feel like Santa Claus is the first gift I'm gonna give to Charlotte. I think I did a pretty decent job at wrapping, so let's give it to her and see how her reaction is. Hey, is Charlotte here?
Yeah.
Can I?
Look who's here. That is so crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
On a
what do you have?
What you have? So I didn't get to vlog her opening the gift because she's working, but oh, I just love gift giving. I don't know what it is. Same with like anybody's birthday. If you ask, and I'm close to you, I usually like spoil. I feel like my money goes towards gifts more than myself. So I have like 8 more minutes till work. Until then, I'm just chilling here, regaining my thoughts. Being sane.
Coming here. So I think I'm gonna go to. Is it P1? I think it's P1. Sure, it is P1. I rarely do this.
Only because at my other job, I'm a key holder, so I never have to throw the garbage, but this is interesting. I'm quite proud I did my first garbage run. For Lush. I think I'm the only one that gets excited over these things because I love learning new things. I just said I love learning new things. I don't make sense at all. Anyways, this place looks so sketchy because I always see like those prank videos on like crazy killer clowns and stuff, so I always tend to scare myself up. But I do like how the store tends to throw out the garbage before everybody else does. To me, I think that's smarter in my opinion, but whatever.